stay drunk? Oh. Wait a huh? Hold on. We wrote the album. Did an incredible job. Yeah, it's got a, I'd say probably 8, 9 inch gears anyway, maybe 10 inch, 11.
Spurs are maybe half an inch, maybe 11.
Yeah. Yeah, them beauties.
Ooh, doggies.
Stand up, hold them up. That's a beauty. Good job, John. Both of us tagged out. Yes.
Said Grandpa wants this picture here. It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was a lover. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here is taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. You should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. Yeah, a picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color.
Up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day, he put him down. But a war is known to change a man, and the whiskey's known to change a man. That's not me. I rarely drink from the bottle, but I'll smoke a little weed.